RikkaFresh.com. Got this fucking bracelet on, shocking the shit out of me right now. Ooh, that Sonic game made me so sick, dude. That was bad.
Round one.
Dude, how do you have all these tight costumes?
It's like all I did when I first played.
Final round. Fight.
Yeah, I didn't think I was going to win that. I knew I was going to win that. I was just thinking, like, what are a bunch of bullshit things I could do real quick? The unblockable was the first thing I thought of.
Yeah.
Today, you're gonna low parry a hell sweep.
Round one.
All right. Fight.
You can duck the second hit of this.
Okay.
It's the same with the same with it. Oh fuck, I'm just getting rocked. Nice combo. The same with that move, you can duck the second hit that slams you.
Yeah, okay. Fight. I'm just free to throw in this game. Round three.
Fight. If you use them, you'd find out that I am too. So I'm free to throw in every game. Nice block. Good shit fucking install on this though. Fucking, this game's tight.
Yeah.
Did you ever delete those cutscenes?
No, I haven't gotten around to it yet.
It's really easy. It's like three folders in the game folder and one of them is just all the cutscenes, but you just gotta look up which ones.
Yeah, I'll get to it at some point.
It's like 30 fucking something gigs or 40 it's ridiculous. Or something. It's so stupid.
Round one. Fight.
Oh my god. Oh yeah, you're right. Wait, what's mine? Oh yeah, that. Okay, 1-2-1-1-3.
Fight.
Damn it. Okay. I didn't mean that.
Is that a punish? There's no way. Excited for Virtua Fighter?
I want to be.
You got a PlayStation, right?
Yeah.
Well, then what's the problem? I just hate
hooking it up and playing on it.
dude, I mean, yeah, I know.
I even consider, like, just putting on that stupid remote play, but I know it's going to add, like, 7 years of
that doesn't work. That doesn't work. I tried to Steam stream fucking Street Fighter 4 one time. That was the worst experience of my life.
I just said fuck it.
Round three. I thought it would have worked. I think you'd have delayed it. Fuck. That's not what I did.
Il mio potere.
KO. Shit, dude. I don't know what to tell you about that.
Yeah.
Oh, you're probably not in the chat room.
No, I'm not.
You're missing out on all the encyclopedic knowledge of suplex. He said 4-3 is a good punishment check. And 4-4-2-2 is a safe knockdown that gives you a hand power up.
Alright.
And after running 2, check me with back 3 or down back 4-3 instead of throwing out the launcher.
Round 1. Fight.
Hey, punish it.
Round 3. Fight.
Bro, what the fuck was that?
No, I couldn't get it to come out for some.
Hey, so, are you in the chat now?
No.
He said that giant uppercut that I'm doing is punished easily by down 1+2 or 4-3 for a basic punish. And once you get used to the timing, hop kick is a punish for it. That's the worst news I've heard all day.
Alright, got chat up.
Oh, yeah, I know. I just knew he couldn't punish it, so I kept using it. I didn't know what he could punish with, though.
Alright.
KO. Nice, dude.
Round two. Fight.
Dude, your fucking low parries are crazy.
KO. Round 4. Fight.
Dude, I am like gimmicking out these wins so hard. If you knew any more, this would be fucking impossible. It's fucking driving me crazy. I'll be down 2-0 and then I'll just be like, dude, just shut your brain off. And I'll just shut it off and fucking just start winning.
Yeah.
Round 1. Fight.
Oh, there you go, dude. I told you you would do that shit today.
Yeah, it didn't do much because I can't follow it, but
still did it.
Fight.
Round four. Fight.
Final round. Fight.
Nice.
You lose.
Forse ho esagerato.
I feel like I have to work so hard in this game.
Yeah. It's because the movement's so hard. I want to say today I'll punish your fucking double hand weird shit, but I don't think so.
Which one?
The stabby stab.
It's minus 9.
Yeah.
I'm at the, can you punish it?
I'm at like the non-powered version if you ever do it.
Oh, I never use it.
Yeah, I know. I think you used it once so far.
I had the Starburst and I didn't use it for some reason. You win.
I always forget this shit doesn't mute Discord.
I didn't hear anything, so it's fine.
I'm just like coughing like crazy.
Yeah.
Right on.
Round one. Fight.
Yes, sir.
Get ready for the next battle. Round one.
Oh yeah, I forgot to tell him that. Well, I was still using it to win. That's a frame trap.
Okay.
I guess the cat's out of the bag now.
It's shit, it won't matter.
Before I was like wanting to jump there. Nice, dude. Yeah, okay.
Round three. Fight.
Whoops. Yeah, I try to do down on plus two, but like I forget or I don't hit the down. I think I've won 5 total games in all of your sets.
Yeah. And you just keep playing. Round one. It's a testament to your character. I quit playing Last Blade 2 after that dude fucking like 50-0'd me. I gotta get back into that shit.
Round two. Fight.
Fight. I'm fucking up my inputs like crazy.
Is that the two break?
Yeah.
Holy crap. KO.
Final round. Fight.
I'm fucking up these. Dude, there's, we're getting like lag. Game's like slowing down.
Yeah.
KO. You win.
Don't Don't know why.
It's that weird rollback netcode that they implemented.
3 frames. Or whatever you said.
Sure, I don't know.
Get ready for the next battle. Yeah, that's it.
Dude, I wouldn't even have been able to play this without this fucking shock bracelet. That Sonic game had me so fucked up. It was so bad.
It's extra cursed.
The fucking jet was... it was something.
So.
Round one. Fight.
Yeah, it was Sonic 06 Revengeance. Really. I hate that beat side stuff. Dude.
Round two. Fight.
Throw it away.
Round three. Fight. Perfect.
Okay.
Round four. Fight.
Oh, these input errors will be the death of me.
You lose. Niente male.
Need more coffee or something. I had 2 cups. I really don't.
Put Omen in the title, so it was already a bad sign.
Huh?
Was it called Sonic Omen?
Yeah.
A bad sign.
Right. What if I'm fucking up my inputs because I'm shocking that hand? I need to take that off.
Round one. Fight.
Ha!
Too late.
Oh my god.
Round two. Fight.
This is some really fucking bad wall combos, I'll tell you that much. Dude, I'm fucking brain dead right now. Oh my god, fucking input errors. Alright, I win. Oh my god, these input errors!
I thought that would do it.
My hands are fucked up right now. Dude, I have no idea what I'm
Get ready for the next battle.
Yeah, I just tried to light a cigarette with my vape pen. I think I might be really high.
Could be.
Round one. Fight.
Nice. Man, what are you doing half the time?
I don't know.
Il mio potere.
Okay.
All right, man. See you, Suplex. Fight. Yo, I think that was one of the first times I landed on somebody.
Awesome.
But
round three, fight.
Right.
KO. Round 4. Fight.
Dude, I can't even tell you what I was just doing.
Yeah.
I feel like it was really cheap.
I don't know. I can't tell what's cheap and real.
Round 1. Fight.
It's too late.
That was crazy.
Round 3.
I did that.
Fight.
Do it again. Figured out something.
Get ready for the next battle.
What was that crazy teleport shit you did? Is that his command grab?
No, it's some 1-2-1-2 thing. It only works on the if I get the first hit though.
Oh.
Otherwise he doesn't do the follow-ups.
Round one. Fight. KO. Round two. Fight. Perfect. Round three. Fight. All set.
I heard a bunch of chocolate again.
Yeah.
It's gonna be tight. Yeah, it's really good.
Round one. Fight.
I don't know why. This is stupid.
KO. Round three. Fight. Yeah.
I could just do what I mean to do, that'd be cool.
Let's change stages.
Sure.
You can send it. I might check it out.
All right.
Round one. Fight.
This is a floor break stage.
Okay.
What? I didn't know there was a balcony break. That's tight. Sweet.
Round three. Fight.
Oops. I got rocked.
Can't believe I picked that up.
Alright, I'll be right back.
Alright.
Niente di più facile.
Round one. Fight.
Okay.
Is my game crashed? What the fuck?
Something happens. Yeah, sorry. I can't do anything.
Sync it.
Well.
Okay. Did you hear a game crash?
Yeah. Just like locked up completely. I wanna run this game in borderless, but when I do, it sets my aspect ratio to like half the screen size.
Huh. That's not right.
Something fucky is going on. But they won't detect my controller.
Whack.
Yeah, I don't know what's up.
I had to restart it.
Try again.
Oh, you want me to invite you?
No, I think the invite's still there. Just waiting on this to work. Oh. I don't know what that was, but I'm coming.
Hey, you're in. My bad, I'm like responding to this dude.
Yeah, that's fine.
Okay. Check out the connection.
Was it? That looked good.
Huh?
Our connection?
Yeah.
That's 5 bars for me, I don't know.
Oh, I see it like red.
Oh, sick.
Should I play someone else?
Welcome to the King of Fantasy Tournament 7. I don't know how to land up.
I can't even imagine doing that. Asuka
Kazama. Yeah. Like, do you know anyone else?
No. Not at all. Suplex went to bed, I'd be fucked.
Yeah, that's right.
Round 1. Fight.
They did do a lot.
Round 2. Fight.
Forget it. Round 1. Fight.
Ha!
Yep.
Round two. Fight. Round four. Fight.
I'm so stupid.
It's all good, dude. I guess playing Virtua Fighter on the PlayStation for fucking 10 days or whatever before Strive comes out might change what console I buy it on. I don't know. I'll probably still buy it.
I'm just gonna get on PC, so.
No. Round one. Fight.
I can't do it.
Round three. Fight.
Okay.
Round four. Fight.
Round one, fight.
Okay.
Oh, I finally did some shit like that. Fight. Oh my god, why am I always ducking at that exact time?
Fuck.
It's a mid. It like goes under eyes or something like that. Oh,
that's silly.
You lose. Niente male.
Get ready for the next.
Round one. Fight.
KO. Round two. Fight.
KO. Round three. Fight.
I didn't think that fucking overhead was gonna fucking counter hit you every time. I was setting up for if you, like, just got hit or blocked it.
Right.
Non farmi perdere tempo. Vai.
Round one. Fight.
And these load times are killer.
Yeah.
It's so bad.
It's pretty terrible.
It's fucking awful.
No.
Round one. Fight.
Oh, what? Do that.
KO. Round two. Fight.
Damn it.
I just realized I didn't hit you with that yet. Fuck my life. Jesus. I feel like this is good practice for me because I never get to play like a gorilla. I gotta fucking, yeah. I gotta like actually practice being a gorilla.
Right. And you play Anji, so you should be able to.
Right. That's what I do. When I picked this character, I was like, how do you just like stay in their face and murder them? And they're like, you don't with that one. I was like, oh shit.
Fight.
I tried to parry.
I say that, and then I start working on ducking your fucking strings and punishing with wall standing three.
Right.
That's what I should really be doing.
Round one, fight.
That only does that on counter hit. Duck that shit.
Round two. Fight.
Oh, I could duck that.
Round four. Fight.
Oh no.
Ha!
luce di Sirio disperda le tenebre.
All right, let's do a first of five.
Sure.
I just feel like I got the munchies like crazy.
Get ready for the next Round one. Fight.
You see that crazy shit that I just found out in that match?
I don't. Probably.
I was like crouch dashing close to you, then smacking you in the feet and shit. Get ready for the next. It's like a reverse fireball motion.
Round one. Fight.
Yeah.
That's nasty.
Round two. Fight.
KO. Round three. Fight.
To love. This is what I need to be doing though, because he's got so many highs, you can just like go under him.
Right.
Round three. Fight.
Thank you.
3-0. You know that thing where I start with the knee and it's like three moves?
I think.
It's like a knee, an elbow, and then she like spins and OTGs you.
Right.
That shit is like punishable on block. For sure. I don't know by what though.
Right.
Probably like back three or something. Or no. Yeah.
Round one. Fight.
Yeah, that move. Unblocked, that's super punishable. Yeah. Alright, match point. Get ready for the next battle. I feel bad about this first to five. I don't know why, dude. It just kind of got my fucking brain in the game. I'm just like ducking this shit. Not really, but like I'm just like able to fucking actually input things and drop and shit all night.
Round one. Fight. Perfect. Round two. Fight. Round three. Fight.
Right.
Round four. Fight.
Ha! Oh my god, what the hell did I just do? What am I doing? Fuck.
Yep.
Oh shit. I was fucked up. I didn't even, you like hit the wall and died.
Yeah, I saw that.
Damn. GG's.
Yeah, good games. I guess.
No, dude, you're getting really good. I don't know what the fuck all that was. I got my ass beat by an Oscar like the other day, and I've been trying to like emulate what they were doing. If that dude hadn't beat my ass, he probably would have been beating me even. Because I had no idea she was supposed to like fucking like crouch cancel her moves and fucking duck under people and shit.
Right.
I literally just learned about that. I kind of like amplified my game quite a bit. Alright, I'm gonna go eat a bunch of junk food.
Alright, later.
Later.